The state of California spends more on its prisons than its universities, and that startling fact underscores increasing dissatisfaction with campus funding.
KCRA3's political reporter Kevin Riggs is here with that part of the story. Kev?
Yeah, Edie, only a fraction of University of California's funding comes from the state capitol, but it is a critical amount, and the cuts are having an unwelcome effect on campus access. The University of California is a $20 billion corporation, and its shareholders are angry. Students are on the blunt end of deep spending cuts from the Capitol.
The magnitude of the reduction in the demand for access to course sections is just overwhelming, and so instruction has been impacted.
Furloughs, fewer courses, higher fees. The UC system gets about $3 billion from the state's general fund. This year, that amount was slashed by $631 million, or about 20%. Much of the budget is locked into research, hospitals, and other non-classroom programs.
The research dollars, for one thing, are very targeted.
But critics say the university needs to be more accountable for its spending.
There's not this atmosphere of cooperation with the state legislature because there's this aura of secrecy within the UC system.
While others say the legislature and the governor are simply shorting the system.
When you're spending more on prisons than we are in higher ed, we got a problem.
Governor Schwarzenegger is pushing an amendment to assign higher ed a higher priority, as well as proposing more funding.
The governor's budget actually calls for more funding for our education at UC and CSU next year than we're spending this year, more than $220 million in addition.
And there is growing talk of an initiative to raise higher education money through higher taxes.
I think my parents, I won't say happily paid their taxes, but I do believe they paid their taxes with an understanding that they were investing, and I think that we need to return to that.
Along those lines, some lawmakers are pushing to establish an oil and gas drilling tax to fund the university, but this is a measure that has failed repeatedly at the Capitol in the last 4 years. Edie?